Alrighty, everybody. So right now you guys are tuning in to the freaking treasure hunt of a lifetime in Azsuna. Look at this. So if you're wondering how I got all these little loot boxes everywhere, it's an add-on called Handy.
It also Handy shows you rare spawns,
but I got rid of it because I didn't want to see the rare spawns. I want to focus on this video just the treasures. So I have yet to get a single treasure in Legion. I haven't gotten one. I went from 100 to 110 without touching a treasure. If you guys want proof, I'll go ahead and show you goddamn proof. Go to the Legion, and I'll go ahead and show you the treasures. I got zero treasures in Azsuna. Zero in Valshiraz. Zero in High Mountain. Zero in Stormheim. Zero in Suramar. So, no treasures have been found whatsoever. I have killed a few rare spawns because of world quests. Ignore that. That'll be in a different video. But, here we go. We're starting it off with small treasure chest, currency, artifact, power. I'm not going to be doing this for every single one. I'm just going to be going to all of them. And if you guys want to, this will probably help you find where each treasure is. I'll be starting over to the bottom left and making my way over that way. This sucks. I have to avoid all of these. I'm eventually going to have to kill all of these. So I already found it. What's good as well is I also have Treasures of Azsuna on, which is if once you get friendly with a reputation, I believe you can purchase a map that shows you where treasures are. And I believe this one's going to be in here. Yes, it is right there. Sweet. That is one down, one to freaking go. Hell yeah. Look at that. Already doing bits. Already cooking up bits. Now, why don't I have my pet out? Itachi, what are you doing, fam? Sometimes you need your pet to kill things. You never know. You never know when you have to go in caves, bro. But yeah, I'm basically doing this right now on a live stream, and I'm queued up for dungeons. So I'm going to be doing this in between all of the dungeons tonight. Next one's going to be way over there for more artifact power. So, yep, I see my path, and we're going to go take it. I'm not even going to bother with my bag. Once my bags get full, then I'll go ahead and bother with my bags. I'm not organizing bags right now. So you're going to see my map pop in and out of this video a lot, just to make sure I'm going the correct way. As you guys can tell, it's freaking popping. But yeah, this is treasures with For the Win Itachi. That's a freaking cool looking demon, dude. That is a cool looking demon. But we're gonna get every treasure in Legion possible. I don't think it's impossible to get every treasure. There's like in Draenor, I remember you needed flying for a couple, but in Draenor, I mean, did you? I don't remember. In Legion, I used Handy Notes as well. I mean, in Warlords of Draenor, I used Handy Notes as well. That was the last expansion when they did a lot of treasures everywhere. Mr. Pandaria wasn't like this. Mr. Pandaria wasn't that difficult to find all the treasures. Literally, I found them all myself without an add-on. I did not know anything about Handy Notes back then. I didn't even know if Handy Notes was out back then, so yeah. God damn, and this is what I hate. It's like Pokemon, dude. Can I have max repels, fam? Max freaking repel. Alright, where is it? Over here? That is it, you fuckface. Why are you doing me like that, fam? Why are you doing me like this, fam? It is over there. Where the hell is it, though? Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't be one of those. Don't be one of those. Don't do this to me, fam. I'm stuck. Fuck off. Yes. Okay, cool. Oh, is that it? Oh, yes. Hell yes. Treasure numero dos. Alright, what's up next? Nothing on this island down here. That kind of pisses me off. Let's go to Illidari Strand and go get this one. Yeah, let's go get that one. I got so many treasures to find, guys. Hey, bro, Dark Spear, get this thing off of me. I know you want it. I know you need it. Yeah. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Saw a freaking incinerate come at me right there. Did you stop talking, NPCs? Okay, thanks. Your mom. Why do you waste my time, mortal? Who's talking? That's what I want to know. I've already left your NPC range, fam. But for those of you tuning in, if you guys got any questions in live stream chat, hit me up. This is probably the best time to chat with me when I'm just doing something like this. Okay, it's so infuriating seeing all of those treasures on my map, fam. but I'm finally happy to be putting in work. See, I can already see it on my minimap. You get it from the, whatchamacallit? The Royal Pond. I've never been here. Are you serious? You get the, Treasures of Azsuna from the... one of the NPCs here. For, reputation. And you can do it for every single zone. Gotta be in there. Yep, there it is. Gonna go to the one to the left now. There. And if I am not mistaken, you know what? I will go ahead and find out where it is, because I will introduce... I'll introduce the video with that. Let's put it that way. So whatever I'm talking about right now, ignore it. I'll introduce the video with the easiest ways, add-ons, and all that stuff. I'll make an intro to these videos. So whatever I'm talking about right now, just ignore it. I've already you've already seen it in the video as the intro on how to freaking get the treasure maps, how to get this going on in your map. Easiest way to find things. Now, yes, you can see things on your map. That's great and all. That doesn't mean you're gonna find everything. Not everything is easily found. Some things like this, it says I gotta go down to find it. Don't know where I have to go because I'm already as low as you can freaking go. So it must be in here. Yeah, so I did kind of have to go down. But it wasn't that far down. That was kind of level with me, to be honest. So let's go up. Up to the tippity tops, because I'm already taking this path. Oh, wait. This one. Up there. Yeah, let's just go do that. Back we go. I think I'll probably finish. That's in Valshara, so I'm not going to bother with that one. I believe it is in Valshara. Let's check. No. I don't want to look at another map right now. This is making me infuriated with seeing all of this. But that's a lot of freaking treasures, man. But it's a lot of. I mean, it's not that much artifact power. A lot of gold, I think. That's gonna be helpful. Yeah, it's a decent amount of gold. I'm OCD when it comes to my bags. I like to split up my junk with things that I need to keep. So where is this actually? It says it's up. Okay, so it says it's right here. Is there a cave here? Yeah, there's a cave. You're usually in cave, guys. Usually 100% in cave. So something else is about to... There's a mob on me, so I'm going to probably have to kill it. Nope, we are good. What is up next? Nothing here. Let's just go to this one. I wish you could just click on them. And then it gives you, like, the quest arrow to go do it. That would be great. I mean, this is so little artifact power coming from me. Got, like, 95s and 48 artifact power. I know this is from just little tiny treasures, but still, that's nothing compared to some items that you can get. Where's some of the items? Like this one, 1,650 artifact power from a world quest. Just one world quest. All you have to do is go kill something. Much easier than doing what I'm doing right now. So, yeah. Treasures, man. I don't know where I'm going anymore. There's got to be one right here. There's not one here. Okay. Am I trying to go to this one? That's the one that I said I was going to? I went so far up north. No, there's supposed to be one here. Is it? Is it me? Huge fam. Oh, okay. I didn't even see this down here. It is definitely down here. Okay, it says it's up. Because it's up on a freaking Tuesday. It's got to be right here. There it is. Found it. Yeah, see, not all of them are easy. All of that work just for that, though. Didn't get that much out of it. Alright. So, what's up next? So now let's go down. Water walking is probably the best idea of all times right now, so that's always a smart thing to do, is have a water walking mount. Have a water walking mount at all times, fam. You never know. Is your water shredded? Where did I get it? Nat Paggle from Mr. Pandoria, I believe. Very positive it was my Paggle boy. I haven't been touched yet. Because you can't touch this. Hey, there's one right here. In the middle of this, yeah? Exactly, yep, found it. Alright, now my brain's hating life. My brain is freaking hating life right now. So much over here. I want the one that I wanted to go with. That one here. See it now. Please don't touch me, fam. Alright, so I already see this. Grab it in the water. But this guy thinks he's blocking it. Guy's a freaking treasure blocker, fam. I'm popping everything. I don't need cooldowns for anything right now. Just dipped out of a dungeon. Because it wasn't fresh. I want fresh dungeons, fam. I only take things that are fresh. Alright, where are we going now? Down south again. Sounds good. Sounds good. Making my way, like, trying to curve it up. Curve it up on a freaking Tuesdays. Right, it's in here. Probably in this cave. Like, probably. Guys. Is it in the cave? Probably in the back of the cave. I mean, I see something glowing, and it's freaking purple. It's glowing purple. It's gotta be some treasures. Alright, we out. Don't bounce. Is this? Ooh, a freaking toy, fam. Didn't even know. Getting toys over here. It was from the last one that I just got. So that was the blue one. I'll pop a toy, guys. Pop a toy. Artifacts. Got tons of gold now. That's nice. And we got a toy. It's even cooler. Alright, so there's gonna be another one. I want this one now. Getting up there is not easy, is it? Sit up top. Lay portal, currency, artifact power. How do I get up there, fam? Alright, let's go the other way. Go way around. We'll get that one. Getting up top to the on top of that mountain is not easy. That's in that cave. I'm gonna be pretty pissed that I had to go back around for that. Ooh, wait. I see a path that goes up. Hells yes. Back on land, which is better. Okay. There is one over here. Oh, there's two. This world quest is blocking them. Alright, there's one. Yeah, see? World quest, man. Blocking my stuff. Is it down or is it up? Question is it down or up? It was definitely up. Oh, nope. Just right there. Sweetness. Alright, now where do I gotta go? Stop going into freaking party zones over here. Alright. Go straight. Don't take damage. Damn it. It actually looks pretty fresh. Looks like it's right in the middle. In here and it's down. So it's inside this place. Oh, is it not in? Oh, yeah, it is. Down there. Has to be. Looks like it is. It up now? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, there is one down here. Good. I'm not struggling. There is one down here, but there is one also above me. I mean, at least it shows it on this mini map. That's cool. That cool, fam. Is that a warlock? Hey, warlock, come take this off me, fam. Are we bros? What is this? What is this? It's gonna be hard to see something purple in here. Okay, there we go. Found it. That wasn't easy to see. All these purple crystals, man. Alright, there's nothing else in here. That's not in here. Artifact power, artifact power, artifact power. Can I do this on the run? Alright, cool. While I'm not mounted, might as well take advantage of getting artifact power. I don't think I'm going to be doing all the zones today, guys, so deal with that. Oh, is there one here? It says it's on this level, so might be down in the water. I don't think it's down in the water. But if I can say this, I have to go back that way to go out of the water. Piss off, mate. How do you even get out of here? Is there treasure down here or what? Oh, are we lying? Why you always lying? Nope, it wasn't even lying. Yeah. My add-on didn't even tell me there was. Okay, how do you get out? Is this really the way out? I don't know anymore. I don't even know anymore. There's no more treasure. I'm probably gonna get that achievement. Boom. Don't ask me why I mounted on this, but I don't need to do water walking just yet. We're gonna grab this one. Fire water walking. Murlocs, bro. Murly, 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 where? Alright, so it's probably inside this. I see it. They're all freaking chests, dude. I mean, I know they're called treasure chests, but come on, fam. Not always got to be a treasure chest. It'd be something interesting and cool. Glad I'm not doing this. I've already done it. Alright. Where this at, though? Right below me. Oh, it is that. You see? Okay, now this you can barely see as well. Sometimes you never know what's going to happen. PvP calls and you gotta be prepared. To take some L's. Prepare to take the L. Run over here. Trying to avoid things. Again, max repels, where you at? Right in the middle of these fucks. Good thing those guys don't wake up. So what am I in combat with? Doesn't matter, I'm walking to something anyway. Skipped all of that. Well, I'm up here now, so might as well just deal with whatever's up here. Can't mount up. It's just a head scratcher why I can't mount up. Nice. Definitely has to do with this. Okay, now I can mount up, but I'm already here, so I'm not gonna bother. Get aggro, bro, while I loot. I found it. I mean, I hope this video helps out. Oh no, I pulled it. Okay, fuck it. Let's go. Let's rape. Let's literally rape. I hope this video helps some of you guys out. Because I know not every treasure is easy to find. Yes, you might have it on your handy notes add-on or something. And sometimes it's hard to find them. So, trying to go into an order, but sometimes the order does not play a part in it. Let's just go up. Yeah, it's already on my mini. No, I don't care about world quests right now, fam. Now our ancestral land is overrun with beasts. Fish your world quest. Definitely in here. Let's make it right again, champion. Treasure? No. Oh, it was right there. Didn't see it. Did not see that. Alright, go up. No, it's a Monday. Wait. Yeah, it is a Monday. We're not going up on a Tuesday, fam. Where is it? Because it's down. Wait, whoa, why is it glitching out on my map? Alright, fuck this. Oh, it's probably on. Go up on this. Treasure? Bat? No joke, bro? Still says it's up that way. But on my mini-map, it says it's right freaking there, fam! Alright, there's gotta be a way to find this treasure. Is it on that one? Could be. Could have been on the wrong tree, guys. So, that other tree was just like, hey, so you can do this on trees, bro? called Pocket. Where is this? No, you know what, pet? You're not helping. Get out of here. Pet, move. Leave. I don't want you.
Summon me again at your peril.
It says there's supposed to be treasure here. Where's the treasure, fam? Alright, this one's taking me forever, guys. This is one of those ones that I was just talking about. Could be in the water. Then it says it's over here. Alright. Am I facing the correct way to go get that? No. It says it's over there. Up top. It has to be up top. I'm just wasting time here. Get up top. Stop wasting time, Itachi. Figure things out, bro. We figure things out. I mean, that would have been a great spot to put one on a tree to mess people up. That was smart enough to go on a tree. No, Blizzard's not like that. They don't want to be super sneaky. Right, where's this one? Fuck off. Because it's down below. Where the fuck would it be down below? Piss. Off. Path to treasure. There's paths to treasure. Alright. I guess I gotta go in a cave. At least this add-on gives me paths to treasure. I hope that's correct. Alright, this is supposed to be a path. And inside here, I should probably find it. A hollow cave entrance. Oh, shit, it does tell you. Wait, why don't I get the cool map? Cave entrance. That one. Oh my gosh. That. Path to treasure. Walk up the stairs. This one. A hollow cave. Go find that. People are in here doing the world quest, so that's good. Don't have to fight too much stuff here, hopefully. Ooh, can I kill you? Oh, fuck yes, you done, bitch. Before I started streaming, someone killed me. That's payback. Get the hell out of here. How I do. Mountain Dew. Alright, where you at, fam? Hey, you got a soul stone up? Nah, you're not a good warlock. Found a treasure, guys. I found a treasure. Get aggro, fam. Yes, good job, pet. You did something. Now let's get out of here because... Damn it, what are you doing up? Tokyo should kill. Nope, alright, good. Now you're dead. You don't want to resurrect just yet, Warlock. Not in the mood. Not in the... Ooh! When did I get this? When did I get this, fam? Alright, that's a lot of freaking junk, though. See what I get in my pet goodie bag. That feed your companion pet a snack. I didn't know you could feed snacks. I like snacks. Snacks are always tasty. What do you guys like to snack on? My favorite snacks: seaweed, watermelons, sour patch, beef jerky. Oh, number one freaking snack. Gotta be good beef jerky though. Can't be that like. Gotta be legit good beef jerky. Can't be the cheap Oberto's. It's Oberto's. If someone's giving me Oberto's, I'm opening the packet and drying that beef jerky out, fam. They say to keep the packet closed, keep it fresh. Nah, son. Don't taste good fresh. It tastes super fake, nasty, and gooey. Gotta dry it. That's the good beef jerky. So, I go up here. Alright. Bear with me here. Watch. Oh, bear with me. Walk. Wake up the bears. Alright. Bear with me, watch this, and you do a nice little curve There's a nice little curve around. There must be another cave over here. Gonna be another cave. Should be able to get to it. Fuck you. Oh, I legit gotta wake up bears. There's probably sleeping bears on top of it. I can't do anything about it. Oh, I got it. Alright, there's supposed to be a cave. I don't see a cave down here. Legit though, is there a cave? Nah, there's no cave. These are the hard ones. Supposed to be down below. Where down below though, fam? No bear. Guys, struggling. This is where we struggle. Alright, I guess I'm going to do other work then. Because I can't find these. Can't find them! Hey, wrong mount. About to hit the waters. Going down south again, guys. I can't bother with those. Just yet. Alright, so I know where I gotta go. This is exactly where I gotta go. So up here, to my left. Skip diddly doo bop. Take the main path. What I'm doing. Need to find the main path. I need to get to the main path. There it is. See the main path. I'm sniffing it. Oh, do you want that? No. What is this? Other way. I've never noticed that NPC. Like, there's random NPCs all throughout the freaking world. Getting this one next, by the way. The treacherous stallion. What is this? Kill the stallion. Gotta kill stallion. Sounds reasonable. But what type of stallions am I killing? Oh no. Okay, that's the one to the right. That's not the one I'm going to yet. I'm going to this one. Get over there. There's two down there. Wait, what? I don't want anything to do with that. Bad news? Let's go over here. Should be a treasure right there. There it is. Right. So much stuff going on. Oh, what? Come on, fam. I just came here for treasure, nothing else. Alright, which one did I just get rid of on my map? Alright, that one. So... What is this? Some of them are kind of off on the main map. Every single one's listed on this map, but some of them are off position wise, I've noticed. Not exactly where they are. I mean, that's okay, I can still find them. Fuck. Really? I have a soul stone, we're good. We're taking it. Times you gotta take elves. But tonight I bounce back. Wake up every morning, but tonight I count stacks. How do I get in there? This a cave? Where the cave at? Fuck, there's the cave. It's a fucking cave. This is a Big cave, bro. There's the two caves. Alright, I found them. Alright, auto running in. We can pop a cool. Pop a nice cool. I went the wrong way into the cave. That sucks. I'm gonna go get the one to the left. Oh shit. Wait. Hold up. Weedem boys. I just wasn't ready. Oh, that's a huge treasure, fam. Technically do need to unleash something here. There we go. Unleash my pet. My pets have been unleashed. That's how important treasures are to me. Unleashing all the pets. Now I gotta heal up. Hey! You're lucky you froze me right next to the treasure. What did I just get? What is this? Feet. Where I got feet? 785 feet. Oh man, I need 785 feet. That's 785 finger too. I don't need feet, and I don't need fingers. Damn. I mean, feet and fingers. Alright, you're going on passive, bro. We'll get one more piece of treasure. Which one? Did I get the one? No, I still haven't gotten the treacherous stallion. Where's the Ooh, I found the treasure. Where's the treacherous stallions, fam? Not treacherous stallions. That is currency for... I got out of there pretty quick. I want out. I want out of here, fam. I still didn't get that. Still did not get that. We're almost out. Want to mount up now. Look at this one next. Yeah, you can go back into your cave. Thanks. 8 minutes until we queue up for another dungeon, by the way, for those of you. So, technically, this is probably the better way to go. However, technically, I now found it on my map. So, there it is. I didn't even run in my face then. Back on here we go. Looks like the next one down this waterway path. Wait, over here to that one. Talking about down the water path. Probably on a treasure chest to a ship. Sunken ship with treasure. That sounds perfect. Yep, there it is. Of course. Freaking sunken ship with treasure. And goblins are blocking the treasure. Thanks. Thanks for the treasure, though. Oh, wait. Water walk. Next, let's go get that one next. So at least I got both going on. I got the add-on going on, freshening it up. Pinpointing everything that should be here, and then I also got the actual in-game treasure map. And sadly, the treasure map in-game is not like the ones that was on Warlords of Draenor, where you were able to do everything on your map like this did. Oh snap! That was actually S. Are you gonna get up here? Oh, this guy just knew how to walk, fam. That guy knew how to walk. I thought you had to jump. This guy knows. So. These guys thought they had it hidden in the waist. I know you're on passive. It's nice. Don't take damage. Alright, rare spawns aren't as difficult as just click those. Up top. One. Yep. The add-on has every single treasure. So, we're gonna find every treasure. It's whether or not the add-on pinpoints it 100% correct direction. But it is down there. Is there a cave that I didn't see? Is there a cave that I do not know about? Swim down. There he is. This looks like a cave. Probably there. Yep. They do you in like that sometimes. Lava. In. That in. Yep, we got it. Don't think we need water anymore. Go to my right. Left, I should say. Get up. Alright, what am I doing? Azsuna. I can already tell there's more than 35 freaking treasures.
Gerahard once mentioned that he learned most of his recipes from the priestesses here. They've since gone mad and the writings are all gibberish to me. It seems the Oracle can still understand them. Perhaps she possesses the key to unlocking their knowledge.
Get aggro, bro. And let's kill everything. Boom! Sometimes you just gotta melt faces when you're looking for treasure. Hey, Shadow Fiend, come on, bro. Come on. No one wanted you, no one needed you. There's another one, guys. Kill it. Grab this treasure. Where is it? World quest. No, I don't want it. Want the achievements? Yes. Good. Fucking piss. Not showing up. Oh, wait, no. Okay, this is the treasure. What do I gotta do? In here? Yep. Got it. Oh shit, oh shit, oh snap, oh snap. I just jacked their treasure. They're not happy. Fuck. Get out of here. Passive, bro. Peace! That was this. Not easy to find. That lay portal. Oh, wait. Oh my! I don't have freaking okay. Have coordinates if you guys want to deal with coordinates. I figured this out. I figured the treasure out. Gotta read sometimes. Just gotta read. Yeah, figured it out, guys. Can I please go? Oh. You. Thank you. Right. Wow. Wow, where am I going? I don't know. What is this? What is this, fam? Oh my gosh, I've never been. Okay, so you have to kill the seeds or whatever. Wait, do you have to kill them? I mean, it does say kill the steeds. They are they're technically a rare spawn, but if I have to be back up here for rare spawns, I will. That is really cool. I did not know that existed. So, for those of you guys that were lost just like me, well, here you go. Alright, let's loop them up. And that they were a rare spawn, so there was treasure here. We had to kill them anyways to get it. That's done. Done. That's done. Oh, more junk. Back we go. That was really cool. That's probably the best treasure I've found today. This place on its own is freaking treasure. I wish you could put your Hearthstone anywhere. That's probably the place I would put it. I've never been there. That actually looked sick. Alright, back to Qin. Right, no, wrong one. Oh, treasure, 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 treasure. Where's the treasure at? One to my left. Oh my god. Ah, nope, we got a soul stone out. We Gucci. Let's take the L. Oh my gosh, I survived. How? Oh no. Okay, I'm assuming. Yeah. Looks like a rock. Right here. There's not treasure in here? Oh, this is that one place. Oh, I know exactly where. But where's it? I think I got that treasure. Why is it showing it? Okay, wait, yeah, I put the add-on to show every freaking treasure, though. But I didn't get any treasure. Could Fatty McFatcakes be blocking it? What do you guys think? Is that a cave? That could be a cave, guys. This could be where it could have been. Don't see any treasure. Don't see treasure here at all. Never had to kill this guy. That so much be blocking it. See treasure here. Alright, yeah, it's to my left. The fat guy is blocking it. Go kill the fat guy. I mean, could he be blocking? No, he's not. I'm going in the cave, guys. I am going in. I know the fat guy's blocking it. Because this is where it... That. That. Is it... Over there. How? Where and how? I go... Here? Damn, bam. In some freaking nightmare. What the hell was that? Is it up top? Dude, my mini-map's not even showing it, which sucks. When your mini-map doesn't show things, that's what's up. Get up there, that'd be great. Spamming stuff, dude. How do I get up there? Alright, looks like I'm going back to my bros. Alright, I'm going back to the freaking stallions, and then I'm gonna jump it down. Wait, okay, I want that treasure back. That treasure that was just there. I'm going back to the stallions, though. What sucks is I don't remember where the damn stallion thing was. That's it, yeah. I'm gonna jump down the other side. Because I didn't die when I used my last soul stone. Good. They respawn very quickly. 16 seconds. But, oh, well, that was a stupid idea. We're way over here, dude. I thought I went up higher, but okay. Don't die. Okay, now you can die. Yeah, now you can die. We're all the way in the bottom. Finding treasures isn't easy sometimes, fam. We actually narrowed down most of this map. Good. When your minimap doesn't even show it, that's what's pissing me off. The minimap's not showing where this treasure is. The minimap should show where the treasure is. That means it's in a cave, but at least show me which cave it's supposedly. Alright, what is this called? Glimmering treasure chest. Alright. Let's go over here. Google glimmering treasure chest and find when it's in it. Do not. Alright, get my pet out. figured it out, everybody. So, the additional one that we found in Narthalos Academy that was over here is this. So, I'm going to hide node. There was additional one. There was the one right before that we found right in the front when we were leaving. We went through, we went to a door to the right, and we went down. That was the one that was shown in the academy. However, that one, it's supposed to be shown in there as well, and I just figured out because we also got a blue item, and there's only two of those in-game, and we've already gotten one, and one in Azsuna. But we've already got it. The treasure, ignore it. We've already got it. So I've been looking for a treasure that didn't exist. This is what I need to find. Minimap shows this one. Because the minimap wasn't showing the one that I was just looking for. And that was pretty much why. There was no treasure exists. No treasure existed right there. The minimap is 100% correct. That's the thing. The add-on's not going to be 100% correct. So I just had to do a little bit of research on where that was. So everything that we've gotten is 100% so far. Sorry to make you guys wait for a little bit on that, though. Wanted to make sure I was getting everything. Please tell me I can climb. Yes, lovely. Lovely. Love it when I can find ways to climb in hills. No longer fly, so gotta take matters into your own hands. Definitely this thing. Whenever you find a random statue or something, it's always treasure. Treasure calls. Treasure always calls, fam. One down there to the left. Oh, I see it from here too. This. Wait, no, that's a freaking rare spawn. No, never mind. Ignore. Slash ignore. I see it on my mini map. It's over here. Got something to do with this, I'm assuming. Where is it? Oh, is it in here? Yeah, it is. God damn it. Alright, pet. I need you. Get aggro. I'm out. That's the only thing I love about being a warlock. Pet just takes the beatings hard. Alright, so we've completed everything. Now, dude, we've done freaking bits with the treasures. I'm sorry, pet, but you know what's great about you? I can resummon you. I need it. Right now, I don't need it. I just want everything to get away from me so I can mount back up, get back to my business. High Mountain's gonna be a freaking pain in the ass. So many freaking cliffs everywhere. Oh, that's good. Not looking forward to High Mountain at all. Something to do with this tree. Yes, I will kill you. Want me to kill you? I will. Oh, you died easily. Alright, there's another one to my left. And oh, I know where this one is. Okay, I know exactly where we are, too. Okay, I've seen this one. Why can't I go this way? Wait, this is the place, yeah? Oh, really? I landed on that? Wait, where is that stupid cave? Isn't there supposed to be a cave here? Oh, I think it's underneath. Oh, wait, fuck. There it is, found it. I remember seeing this when I jumped down here for no reason. Alright, you need to get aggro, fam. Found this treasure. Good. Now we just gotta kill. Like, literally, we gotta kill a lot, though. That was quick. I did technically have my Infernal out. Getting back up is not gonna be easy. Let's go ahead and, you know what? I can only use that side. Gotta get over here. Go ahead and use this. I love this item now. Jump down, gotta get back up. When you unlock World Quest, that's when you get that item. So if you guys have yet to unlock World Quest, that's why you don't have that item. Go up top for... whatever one of those... Alright, well, we got a dungeon. Can't complain. Not sure why that... But it didn't work. Oh, definitely one over here. Yeah, I know. Definitely one over here. Yep, I saw it. Right there. Peace! Kill this one quickly. Pop everything. Dead. Treasure! What did I pull now? I don't know. My pet's struggling. Aw, man, now I pulled something. And everything is gone. Okay, no, we got our other fell guard. Go do a bit. Alright, done. Nice. Two right here. The lay portal that I have to go find. Too far from them, so this one's easier to see. Stallion. Lay portal. Got to. A lay portal above me. Treasure chest above me. Pick this up. Probably go across. There's a lay portal. Should be treasure up here. Not. Lay portal's gonna take us treasure. Alright, so I am busy. I am technically a little bit busy here. Let's kill. I pop everything whenever I get aggro. That needs to die. Alright, so this is supposed to take us to treasure. Where are we going? Wait, whoa, what the fuck is this? Oh, treasure. Hell yeah. Alright, so that's one down. And another treasure chest somewhere. I don't think there technically is another treasure chest. I think that was the lay portal was the treasure. Yeah, there's no other treasure chest here. Alright, cool. My map answered that for me. Go ahead and get these two. I know these two. Done plenty of time. And then we'll finish off with those four. You know what? I think I can get one. It is in here. Yep. Alright, pop everything. Let's go. Don't want to be here long. I want Audi. I want Audi. Go. And can I mount up? Go find these last four. Ask for treasure, fam. Alright, that one's kind of pissing me off, though. But it is in Velshua, so I'm not doing it.
Friend, the Withered are relentless in their attacks on our Whelplands. They've left our captive young starving for mana. Take back the mana crystals the Withered stole and use them to revive the Whelplings.
Where are these?
Move quickly, friend.
Great question. That one's below. Situation one. Why is it below? Below what? Cave? Please, 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 and love ya. Cheers, love. The cavalry's here. Okay, no one's in. Alright, for a fact, you know. This is where we left off. Line. Oh, pop everything. Let's go. Hang up here. Come on. We want out. We want a ley line. I want my treasure. Ooh. What artifact? Yeah, that's more than a freaking treasure. Right? They call me Slim Jesus, fam. What's up, bro? How's it going? Alright, so how am I gonna get into this? Two more to go. That one. This one. I'll figure it out. No! Why did I just jump off? That was not smart, but okay. At least survived it. Two more treasures to go, and Azsuna. Almost done here. Go up this. Okay.
The ancient grounds of Lothian have long been abandoned.
I will take that.
Our ancestral land is overrun with beasts.
I will take that. Dude, no way. No way. This is it, isn't it? Right again, this is it. Where the treasure is. It has to be. In a cave like this. In a cave like this, there has to be treasure. Serious? There's no. Oh, you pit. Serious. You freaking serious, fam. How is there no treasure in there? Alright, well, let's keep looking. Did take us up here. Right there. It's gotta be here. Oh, wait. No. There's... I think this is the other one. Yeah, this is... Okay. Exactly. However, I need a soul stone. And I need to be able to mount. Because if I am back... If... go check it one more time. If this isn't it, then I'm gonna go kill myself. Went up there last time and it definitely wasn't that way. There has to be something in here. Lay ruins of the canar. Are you serious? That's too freaking... How is there not treasure in there is beyond me. Well, back around we go. I can't find these last two treasures, and my minimap doesn't even show them, so I'm assuming they don't even exist. However, they could be treasures that I've already received. This looks pretty treasury. Oh, Got a soul stone on, so we kinda good. Kinda good. Alright, there is treasure here.
The ancient grounds of Lothian have long been abandoned. Now our ancestral land is overrun with beasts. I cannot bear to see it in such a state. Please make it right again, champion.
Alright, this one pisses me off. This is the one. This is the one that pissed me off. Where is it? There's a stupid cave somewhere. Gotta find it. Over here. Alright. The cave, right here. Oh my fucks. Are you serious, fam? That was it. That was the cave. I thought it was the tree, dude. I thought it was the tree from a long time ago, bro. But no, I was there an hour ago before my dungeons that I was doing earlier. I thought it was the tree. That's where it should have been. It's the tree, but it wasn't. I got one more treasure to do up there. How am I going to find it? Who knows? I'll do it after this dungeon. Unless this is a repeat. Alright, so let's get up there. Got one more dungeon, one more treasure to go in Azsuna, and we've collected every single one. Alright, how do I get up there, though? Don't tell me that was the same one that I was... Can't go up here, that's the issue. I'm freaking climbing trees, dude. I'm going down. I'm going all the way back around, bam. This last one's gonna annoy me. Yeah, it wasn't in the tree, bro. Alright, how do I get to this one? I have to go to this path, but... That's water. That's the issue. That's water. So how do you get up there? Well, for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in to tonight's live stream. I'm messing around, getting some treasures. This is the first zone I've decided to do the treasures in is Azsuna. And I assumed it would be the easiest one. And I'm pretty sure it is the easiest one. High Mountain's going to probably be the hardest one. But for those of you tuning in, if you guys got any questions, post in the live stream chat. We live stream every single night of the week. So if you're interested in tuning in, please go ahead and tune in. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. And we also upload every single day, and we do multiple uploads. For example, today I did 3, and I think this is it. I think this is it, guys. Please, I found the freaking... Yes. Yes. This is it. This is it. Please tell me this is it. Please tell me this is it. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Alright, this isn't it. That's a rare spawn, but I'm not killing a rare spawn right now. Alright, there's supposed to be an entrance to a cave over here. Yes. Okay. Alright, and then it said to kill sleeping bears. Okay, it's all the way in the back. Got... Oh, fuck. How do you get through this? How do you get through this? No. No! Alright, cool. At least it ports you, the resurrection graveyard right next to it. Does it say to kill the bears? Wake up the bears. I don't want to wake up the bears, though. They just killed me. Soulstone's not gonna help. Well, how do we do this? I don't know. Can I get all the way to the back through my dead body? Please tell me I can. Alright, so... No. If I walked, would that have been better? Oh, fuck. Like, so trying not to... Yes! Okay, got the final treasure of Azsuna. Whew, look at this map. It is nice and crispy clean, except this piss-off freaking small treasure chest in Valshura. But yeah, thank you very much for tuning into this episode, everybody. Hope you guys...